I know this dude for fucking 20 years, and I am one of the biggest fucking Winger fans in the world, and god damn it, give it up for Winger! I was blessed to play with one of the greatest guitar players in the world, Mr. Dimebag Darrell, but I want to say that was one of the most badass guitar solos I've ever seen in my life. Give it a Reb Beach!